Hi, I'm Les Yesnick. Welcome to McArthur River. We feel very fortunate to work at the world's largest high-grade uranium mine. Our ore grade is 100 times the world's average, which means we can produce over 18 million pounds of uranium each year by mining only 200 tons of ore per day. We use two different mining methods here at McArthur, including raise boring and blast hole stoping. These methods use remote controlled equipment, which allows the ore to be mined while minimizing employee exposure to radiation. That's key because protecting our employees is vital to McArthur River. Since 2010, we've won Canada's highest mine safety honor, the John T. Ryan Award, twice. Our robust safety program empowers our people, and they are expected to take responsibility for their own safety and the safety of their team members. We operate in one of the most beautiful natural habitats in the world, and safeguarding it is a responsibility we take very seriously. Our rigorous monitoring programs and key innovations ensure we are meeting our commitments to environmental protection. This is McArthur River. This is how we're making a difference.